With your feet hip width apart and your toes facing forward, you want to keep your tummy tight and your chest big. You then want to start off the movement by unlocking your knees and pushing your hips back. You want to keep the barbell in contact with the front of your thighs. Take note that most of the movement is coming from the hips and not from a bend of the knee.